Seven movies that predicted coronavirus. It is believed that the coronavirus outbreak has been predicted by the movie industry a long time ago. And if you think coronavirus pandemic is a new thing, then you might be wrong because there are the movies that predicted it way before. Coronavirus pandemic has affected and taken millions of lives around the world, with people now staying at their homes and practicing social distancing. Welcome to All Around Knowledge with Dave, and today we will tell you about the seven movies that predicted coronavirus. But before we begin to list down those movies, we need you to subscribe to our channel for more informative and amazing videos. Currently, our world is going through one of the hardest times. People around the world are suffering from coronavirus, and there is a fear among people amid this pandemic since it has already infected a million lives in 5 months. Back in 2011, a movie directed by Steven Soderbergh, Contagion, was released. This movie is about a pandemic with deadly similarities to the recent novel coronavirus. Contagion 2011 is only one example of a recurrent theme in movies associated with such an outbreak. Other movies have also predicted coronavirus. Here is a list of seven movies that predicted the current pandemic. 1. Outbreak, 1995. Outbreak is a movie about a virus when an entire population in a small town of California becomes quarantined entirely at their homes. It all happens when residents begin to fall victim to an Ebola-like virus. Talking about the Ebola virus, we have already made a video on the top 10 viruses that are worse than coronavirus. You can find that video on our channel. This movie also focuses on extreme lengths that some companies and organizations take to contain a virus from spreading. 2. Carriers, 2009. This is one of the best pandemic movies ever. This movie revolves around a group of friends as they set out to find a virus-free zone. However, on the way there, they stumble upon a man and his infected daughter, who spreads the disease to one of the members. It is an engaging end-of-the-world horror-drama-based movie. I assure you that you would not get bored while watching this masterpiece. 3. I Am Legend, 2009. In 2009, a virus infects everyone on the planet except our very own main actor, Will Smith. He aims to find a cure for this deadly virus. In this movie, everyone who has been infected by a virus transforms into bloodthirsty mutants. It is an American post-apocalyptic action film. This movie is worth every second if you are into thriller and horror movies, and it will, for sure, keep you entertained till the very last. 4. Black Death, 2010. This movie resolves around the most dangerous pandemic in the history of the plague. This deadly virus was spawned in the 1300s and it took almost 200 million people back then. A group of Puritans tried to find a cure and also to resurrect the dead ones. 5. Contagion, 2011. It is, hands down, one of the most talked movies amid coronavirus pandemic. This movie has also the scariest qualities in it, so it is guaranteed to make your anxiety levels up. Still, this is a great movie unless you are a faint-hearted person. 6. Flu, 2013. This is a South Korean movie based on a virus that spreads within the city and causes the city to become quarantined. Infected people happen to live for only 36 hours until the Angel of Death takes their lives away and they also vomit blood. 7. By Secretarius, 2018. An episode of very popular South Korean drama series mentioned coronavirus as a man-made biological weapon. This drama series has a man telling his partner to stay at her home to be safe. Also, bioweapons are not a new thing, so there might be a chance that the current novel coronavirus is a man-made virus that aims to reduce the population. This is all for today. If you have liked this video, make sure to leave us a comment and let us know if we missed anything. And if you are willing to learn more about viruses, you can watch our other video, which is entirely based on the deadliest viruses. Also, for more informative videos like this, subscribe to our channel.